You're going to need to work out the area of your floor, so multiply the length by the width, add on 10% for cutting and breakages. Then you're going to need to draw a line down the centre of the room. That's where you're going to start laying your tiles from. So do a dry run. Lay your tiles across the room, and when you get to the wall, if you've got one of those annoying little gaps, then move all the tiles halfway across the centre line, and then it will look absolutely fantastic.